making his way to the ring is a very exciting fighter we know very well, Corey Action Jackson. He's 12-22 out of Action's MMA in North Bay, Ontario, fighting at 135 pounds. He says he really enjoys being in the ring. He's calm, he likes to have fun, and he told me, I am on another level right now. When I asked him what he meant by that, he just said, in life, baby, I'm on another level. He's 47 years old, and I asked him why he's still fighting. He says he just loves the thrill of it, and this sport saved his life, and he likes to give back to it. Very interesting character. And his opponent making his way to the ring is Carl Jackal. He's from New Era Combat Sports, and I believe he is a teammate of yours, Taylor.
He is.
He's been fighting for 2 years, training for 3 years. He likes to stay busy and move around in there and really show his conditioning. He wants to put on the show. He doesn't really like to plan things, wants to see where the fight goes. Very interesting, 21 years old. His opponent, Corey Action Jackson, more than double his age.
He's got the slap marks on his back.
All right, fight fans, here we go. Fight number 8, and this one, two fighters with plenty of ring experience. In the blue corner, with a 12-22 ring record from Action MMA, Corey Action Jackson. His opponent in the red corner, sporting a 7-3 record from New Era Combat Sports. Let's give it up for Carl Jackal! Tonight's fight brought to you by Preston Hardware.
Corey Jackson versus Carl Jackal, Heroes Combat League. Fight. Round one, here we go. Carl wasting no time getting in there. wants the center of that ring. Jackson with some beautiful kicks. Some axe kicks action from Action Jackson. Say that five times fast.
I'm relatively sure Carl's never been hit with an axe kick before.
And Carl's backing Action Jackson into the corner here.
Yeah, calling for the knee.
Guys exchanging knees in the clinch. Referee breaks them up. It's a very fascinating fight, a 47-year-old against a 21-year-old. Both these guys are very calm and cool and respectful. It's almost like the old guard meets the new guard. Action Jackson looking for that flying elbow. Carl Jackson having none of it and getting in the clinch and landing some big knees.
Oh, that flying elbow started a fight.
It did, in fact, start a fight.
It takes one sometimes, and that was the one.
And these knees are virtually unanswered at this point.
No.
Beautiful straight teeth from Carl Jackal right down the pipe. Two in a row. Now looking for the elbows in the head.
Look at those elbows.
Beautiful job. Big right hand from Corey Action Jackson. Jackson catches the foot of Jackal.
Go through more than one. Yeah, elbow over the top, though.
Big kick and swept to the ground is Carl Jackal from Corey Action Jackson. Gets right back in there, goes for a teep. Carl Jackal working that body, and fatigue definitely showing on the face of Corey Jackson. Flying knee, elbow. Corey Jackson is gone.
I didn't see what it was. Did you see what it was?
It looked like a knee, then an elbow. Jackson back up. Definitely has some pain on his face, but he's a warrior. And he's getting right back in there. And that's the end of round one. What a great first round. I mean, obviously fatigue showing with Corey Jackson in his corner right now.
Yeah, a lot of body shots.
And he's in fantastic shape. He is 47 years old. And when you're going against a 21-year-old, when you're 47. But yeah, Jackson going to show some experience here, get his win back, come back strong.
Yeah, had the experience throwing the elbows. You can see that. Carl's knees were strong, though.
100%. And like I said before, a lot of them were unanswered. And that really, you know, works the body, the ribs, all your internal organs.
Yeah. Yeah.
Here we go, round two. Corey Jackson versus Carl Jackal. Guys exchanging leg kicks. Very crisp hands from Carl Jackal. And the elbows, like you were talking about, Taylor.
Beautiful.
That teep down the middle, working that body that is potentially injured. And Action Jackson is down again. It could potentially be from body shots. And that's the end of the fight. Congratulations to Carl Jackal.
Fight from Carl.
Here it is at the 1 minute of round two, the winner by referee stoppage in the red corner, Carl Jacob.
I'm here with your winner, Carl Jackal. Carl, congratulations on a great performance. You looked very good against a very experienced and savvy opponent. Working the body, was that part of your game plan?
Yeah, it always was. I love the liver punch. I love the body work. It's always a lot of fun. So.
And what happened at the end of the first round there? What did you hurt him with that dropped him in the corner?
I believe it was the scissor knee, the left scissor knee that split the guard and hit the body. But
congratulations on a great finish. Mr. Jackal, everybody!